We've got the fusing in. Now they've got to do something to keep everything down inside. So they put this clay mixture in, put it wrapped in a plastic bag. That's how they pack them. Dump off the excess. Ready to go to the next one.